Hello, it's me again, honey, and welcome in Königssee, Germany. So guys, if you are looking for a friendly pet hotel, then I can recommend you in, wait a minute, Köpelek Hotel. So it's not a 5-star hotel or whatsoever. But guys, if you want to stay here in Königssee, then you would want to explore, you would want to go to natures and so on. So doesn't matter if your hotel has 10-star hotel, right? So as long as you can have a good sleep, then it's good. And I can say that we have a good sleep for the past days. So that's the hotel. Since it's a little bit uphill, as you can see it, guys, we still have 9 a.m. at the moment. That's the view. So you will have the best view from the mountain and also have the best sunrise. Yes. So here's the lobby, the reception. It's not that huge, but really clean. The staff are really friendly. They do have that massage chair as well, where you can use it for free. So here's our room, space enough for 3 persons, and the toilet is really clean. That's the most important for me as well, if we're going to a hotel. Really clean. And you can have the best view while eating your breakfast or drinking your coffee. The breakfast is until 10:30 a.m. And you can have the best sunset view as well. As you can see that, really nice view. You can sit outside as well. Enjoy. So guys, one of the reason you would want to visit Königssee. Okay.